Hey guys, sorry about my horrible uploading schedule too, by the way.
Hello guys, it's me back with another horrible video that you probably don't want to see, but yeah. So basically I'm just showing you what I do on a daily basis to play basketball. Yeah. Okay. Got to put on my racing gloves because it's wet. And the Molly gloves are fun. Yes. Mostly, but then yeah, that's it. But basically, that's what I do on a daily basis. So yeah. Okay. I bullied myself. Sports are better than esports, and esports aren't good because you don't have to, you don't actually get to do it. I'm feeling when you have to pop your thumb in the middle of a game or something. Fight me if you think yours is better. No, I don't really. The for real this time? That's my. See, I have to play on rocks. The rest of y'all got concrete pads. Okay, I'm sorry. Sue me. I'm getting one soon, so. If you can't tell, I'm 5'7" or 8 or 6. I don't know. Somewhere around there, so yeah. But it's hard for me to dribble. Look at the play call. This has no air, and the rocks don't make it any better. And I don't feel like pumping this up because it really doesn't need air. It's just been sitting out there. Whatever. So if you see like a couple of travels, cough off a lot, but if you see some travel, I know. But if it was in a real game, I probably wouldn't do it. What? Shot much? Okay, we're mid range. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna stand in the middle and do a free throw, Coke. Oh, you guys wanna see my jump shot? Like, for real, at the free throw? Okay, ready? Oh,
That is some dirty gloves.
And some wet ones too.
Shot much.
Yeah, I had to shoot it over a huge tree limb, so fight me. Glider. You may be better than me at Fortnite, but in basketball, come at me, dude. Oh, yeah! Big man can't dribble. Y'all. Hey. All right, guys, I'm going to attempt another half court. Kobe, down. Yeah, okay. I'm calling you out. 1v1 me in basketball. I'm calling you out, kid. I don't care about Fortnite. No one plays Fortnite, by the way. Hey, someone's coming to Fortnite. Okay.
That means that I'm better than Glider in basketball.
Fight me, Glider. 1v1 me. I'll meet you at McDonald's. I'll leave my address and where I live and where Evan and Birdie live, by the way, in the description below. If you want to go rob them or something.
Oh, did you see that? Oh, Lord. Okay.
What's up, guys? It's Georgina, back with another... Wait, no. What's up, guys? It's your girl, Georgina, back with another video. Hello. Kind of stole that from Evan. Don't sue me, Evan, please.
There, I gave you credit, Evan. Are you mad?
Georgina. And what the? Why is there a B? Well, okay then. Alright, guys, I guess that's gonna wrap it up. And yeah. If you're not already, then follow my Insta Snap. Also known as my Instagrams. And if I can remember my Snapchat, I'll link it down. But yeah. Otherwise. And there's a car behind me. Yeah, I know. But otherwise, yeah, guys, that's gonna wrap it up.